And Chopper 4 is over downtown Miami this morning as filming for the fourth Bad Boys movie once again took over the streets of South Florida. This was at the intersection of Southwest 2nd Avenue and 2nd Street. That intersection will be closed until 10 p.m. tonight. Tomorrow and Sunday, Southwest 2nd Avenue from 3rd to 8th Street will be closed from 7 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. The movie is scheduled to premiere in June.